he's technically good as well, but he's got like most South Americans have got like that little bite in like, the training. Yeah, might tackle, yeah. Like, obviously, you can tell he's a sharp, just one step ahead in it.